What's great about it is all takes place in Japan, and it's just textually gives it a whole different flavor for this kind of movie.